Welcome back. We're in the kitchen with our cook, Helen, who's cooking us something a little special with our friends from Spartan.
Today, I'm coming to you from Spartan. I'm so excited to be cooking in their showroom amongst all these amazing appliances. Spartan has been in South Australia selling the best appliances for over 50 years. And today, I'm going to be using an ASKO steam oven to make you some beautiful breadsticks. The first step in our recipe is to combine some flour, yeast and salt. Now I'm making this recipe times three. You can make it for as many quantities as you want. In a bowl here, I have got 900 grams of strong flour, and to that I'm going to be adding 18 grams of salt. And in a jug of water with 600 mils of warm water, I'm going to add some yeast and let that soften. Now, the great part about this recipe is what's behind me, the ASKO Combination Steam Oven. It takes that fear out of bread making. You're gonna end up with beautiful, crispy, Moorish breadsticks, and it's gonna do all the work for you. So making a small well in the middle of our flour, we're gonna pour in our yeast and water. And just to give this bread some extra flavor, we're gonna pour in a few big drizzles of extra virgin olive oil. Now that the ingredients in the bowl have come together, we're going to tip the dough out onto a lightly floured surface, and we're going to knead for about 10 minutes. Most of us are scared of making bread. Come on, let's face it, you've got to let it prove and then rise again and knock it back and let it sit there on your benchtop waiting and waiting. But an ASKO combination steam oven takes the work out of that. Usually this recipe, you'd have to let the dough sit for 2 hours, but in the steam oven, we're going to let it prove in there, which will reduce our cooking time by almost half. You want to knead this dough for around 10 minutes until it becomes quite supple and soft, and then we're ready to mix our ingredients through. Now this doesn't particularly look pretty, but just persevere. I promise it's all going to come together and it'll be gorgeous before it goes in for the proving process. So I've added my olives into my other dough, and now I'm adding sun-dried tomatoes into this dough. We've got one more flavour to go after this. Time for our final flavour combination. In this dough, I'm going to be adding some Greek feta cheese and some Mediterranean spice mix. I've popped my dough into some oiled bowls. We have our olive dough, feta dough, and sun-dried tomato dough. And I'm really excited because the oven is going to do all the work now with the proving process. I've popped my dough into the oven on an automatic proving function. And what we're wanting to see is the dough to double in size, and then we're ready to roll. I've portioned my dough into 80 gram balls, and now I'm rolling them out. I've got my last one here. We're ready to go into the oven. Now, usually with this recipe, we would have to wait for these sticks to prove again and leave them out on the countertop. But using the ASKO combination steam oven, we don't have to do that. We're gonna pop them in the oven. They're gonna rise up. They're gonna be crispy, delicious, and chewy on the inside. So let's pop them in because I can't wait to eat them. So there you have it, breadsticks three ways, made right here at Spartan in the ASKO Combi Steam Oven. Now I know some guys who are absolutely gonna love these.
I'm dying, thank you.
You're welcome.
These sticks look amazing, Helen. Thank you so much.
Thank you for having me.
To get the full recipe, visit the Adelady website, and to find out more about ASKO steam ovens, visit Spartan Electrical.